Hey guys, welcome back to NASCAR 09, Chiefs of NASCAR Sprint Cup career. Last four races in the Truck Series. Hopefully they'll go good. Sorry about me getting mad last time. I mean, I was just having bad luck. Ever since the Las Vegas win, So, head back to Atlanta, see how we do. And plus, the last time we actually were here, had to see how the difficulty was on the hard, and yeah. I didn't realize my sponsor says Broken Heart Dating Service.
Step on the
dude,
last lap.
Okay, fifth.
Nice run. We got a good spot.
Okay, fifth. I'll take it. All right, there we go.
Green, buddy. Go, go, go.
I'll take that lead. Dang it. Oh, dang it.
buddy. Five to go.
Right behind me too. They're just gonna hold on. All right, good top 10. I'll take it. Okay, let's see where we're going next. Oh, Texas. Don't touch the apron. Oh, really? There were 13 different winners in the first 13 Sprint Cup races at Texas, huh? That's a nice fact. Pole. Got it.
Green flag, stand on it.
Clear wide.
Okay, we're clear. Hey, that's 5 bonus points for the left.
Got a little loose there.
Down low, watch it.
How about wall? Was at the front.
Car outside.
Tie racing.
You are clear. Got one outside.
Robin's racing.
You're
leaving now. My apron there wasn't good. Crap, I'm apron, that wasn't good. Oh crap, crap. Oh, I caused caution. For some reason my truck gets loose coming into turn one now. Whoa, one truck on the side. Whoa, it's in the air. So I wrecked Darnell. Didn't mean to. Hello, Walt. Oh, crap. Shoot.
Got one outside.
I know. Oh crap. Ken? Oh, yellow flag. I'm actually trying to keep my position, and plus I can't help it when they come right on the high side and I drift up. Truck's all beat up.
Get ready for going green. There it is, let's go. White flag next time by.
I just gotta hang on. Well, I had to, because if not, I was going to hit the wall. Well, hold on, I'm going to win in Texas. How about that? Wow.
Break down now. Give us the checkered flag.
Bonson holds the record for runner-up finishes in a season with 12, huh? 72. Thank you. Okay, we're good. All right, Phoenix. This is going to be fun. Yep, I remember that. Seventh. Seventh. Okay, yeah, because I didn't prove, I didn't think I would because I got on the apron. I caused it. Oops.
Are they coming or staying out? Lights on the pace car are now green next time around. Green flag coming up. Be ready. Green flag. Let's go.
Oh, he's blocking me. That's what he gets. Oh crap, I just got on the apron. Oh crud. That's all it takes. That's all it takes. One little touch. Would have had second, but nope, I got a little too. Well, I was trying to catch him, it's what it was. Glad I held on to a top five.
That's a top five finish.
Would've been better if I didn't goof up. Wow, 16 times, barely it. Wow. Dale Jr. was close to that streak, so.
Hey, it happens to the best of us. You didn't meet the requirements of your sponsor contract, and they decided not to reward you rep and performance points. We need to go sign a new sponsor contract, so let's go see what's available to you.
Okay, they're my best one. Let's stick with them. Good. Heck, last one. Well, until Tony Stewart and Carl Edwards came along. Yeah, the Kurt Busch and Jimmy Johnson. Which, Kurt Busch got lucky because he lost a tire when he... when he came to pit road, and he almost hit the wall. Hello, Wall. That's going to be an issue in the race. Thanks. That's awesome. Well, then don't pin me down there, guys. Gosh. Which I had to do that. Yeah, I kind of figured because the 31 truck was getting loose. Pretty much, that's the only way I can make it through this field, just like rub on everybody. Crap, I didn't see he was down there. Actually, well, he was. I just kind of didn't block him in time. Now it's across the wall. Didn't mean to do that.
Yellow was out.
Great. Yeah, I know, I caused it. Well, he was kind of... Let's see. Well, yeah, I did. I was kind of right there, and I just didn't break. Caused that three-truck spin. Many times that when I left that gas, it's still at the flipping wall. Like I said, that course was going to be a problem during the race. Could have been a whole lot worse. 11th. Oop. All right, I'll do it for the truck series. With Bobby the Bonnie? Well, Kyle Busch came along and yeah, he did just that. Years down the road.
All right. Another team contract successfully completed. Let's go see what new opportunities are available.
Because my season ended. I'm going to stick with them. All right. Okay, good. I got a lot of opportunities in the nationwide. All right, so see which ones are better. I'll go with them. Okay, same sponsor. All right. Alrighty. So I got a noon and a nationwide ride right there, guys. So, well, that's what we'll be starting at next in the next part. So, yeah, so I am not going to show the truck series races on here. So, I'll just do my nationwide races from now on. So, that's it, guys. I'll be back with the next part, starting off with the nationwide series. I'll see you then.